Welcome back. Congress spokesperson Alex Reginald has alleged BJP Sange MLA of Dadagiri. He informed that road broadening and construction of footpath is illegal. Reginald said the road is not acquired by the concerned authorities. They have threatened to agitate if the road work continues. The road broadening work is in progress from Dandor to Miracle High School in Sange.
The Sange MLA has, Subhash Haldesai has created a fear in the minds of the people that he is going to do whatever he wants in Sange as far as that road is concerned. I can understand development, but not at the cost of all this. He has put shovels, damaged the property, removed uprooted trees, have even damaged people's walls, and he tells me that all these people are illegally encroached into road area. This is and whatever he is doing, all the Dadagiri, the MLAs are running. Go ahead and do whatever he wants. It is very clear that all these works are done without NSCs. The owners are, landowners are with me. And this Dadagiri should stop. And the people, all this double facedism should go. This dictatorship and everything should go. And my demand is that without acquisition, that we should not go ahead with any work. And if at all they go ahead, I think we will go there and agitate, and we will not allow him to go. At least the land, I along with the landowners will go there and agitate and see that they don't do any work which is contrary to the law.
MLA has threatened those who are complaining. Tanka ajo parinam bhogcho pattolo. What is this? Bebanishai. No, attack ni kar dene. MLA meeting getla and tatum sam ko dhamki dile. Apan kotoro kotor tum kota hota na ani khan hota. And jo kon complain karta. Tanko parinam bhogcho pattolo. What is this?
Members of Goans for Daboli Only and General Secretary of UGTP Advocate Anaclate Vegas has complimented Forest Minister Alina Saldana for her upright stand on Daboli Airport. They have strongly opposed second airport in Goa. They have asked the government to retain Daboli Airport as the only civilian airport in the state. Anaclate Vegas has said toll fee should not be imposed on vehicles.
First time, ek MLA khare hai bolela. She sat ulya. She has spoken the truth. आणि किती आम्ही पर्सनली एक्सपिरियन्स करून जाणा की आम्ही सामके लागे आशिले मतांनी सामके लागे आशिले आणि मतांनी कितलो मोपा अपोज करता ती आमकां खबर आसा मोपा म्हणजे नाकाच कित्याक आतां दाबी आसून आमगे विलेजीस रशियन जाल्या आणि मोपा तर आयल जायत जाल्यार त्यो इज्रायली जातल्यो त्यो जातल्यो सगळ्यो विलेजीस आणि आम्ही सगळीं सेंट्रल हांगसरले म्हणून आज आमकां गरज आसा की हो मोपा अबॉलिश करपाचो
On the other side, Goans for Daboli Only have opposed Mopa Airport.
We don't believe in them. Because we know as government asa, they will change their policies. We will appeal to the people to support the candidate, only the one who is only for the body. We are going to form sub-committees of the people from different villages and different organizations. And
create an awareness program.
So ours is we are going to start with an awareness program. Because
Reporter Samir Bhatt for Prudent.
Dilip Sardesai Memorial Lalchand Rajput Academy in Margaon has completed 2 years of its existence. The academy will conduct selection trials of its third batch on 18th April. In these 2 years, boys from under 14 to under 19 age groups have played for the state. The performance could have been even better, but the laid-back attitude of Goans is a hindrance to their progress, says coach Vinod Dhamaskar.
The academy is based at Margaon Cricket Club premises and has coaching classes throughout the year. Goa's top cricket coach Vinod Dhamaskar is a regular coach here, while former India cricketer Lalchand Rajput visits regularly to check the performance of the boys.
2011 एप्रिलातल्यान आम्ही काम सुरू केले, आता 2 वर्षं आमका कंप्लीट झाल्या. आणि अजा फटल्यान या अकॅडमीचे नाव दिले आणि दिलीप सरदेसाईच्या नावा खातीर दिलीप सरदेसाई मेमोरियल आणि लालचंद राजपूत अकॅडमी. कारण हांगा या भुरग्यांचे सिलेक्शन करता तो लालचंद राजपूत जावन असा. आमचो इंडियेचो पहिलीचो टेस्ट प्लेयर, तसेच इंडिया जेन्ना आम्ही जिकिल्ले फर्स्ट टाइम T20 ताजो कोच तो स्वता येऊन हांगा भुरग्यांक सिलेक्शन करतात आणि एटलिस्ट 4 चार फाटी तो वर्षा घेता आणि भुरग्यांचो परफॉर्मन्स पळयतात, किती प्रोग्रेस झाला किती ना ते सगळं तो पळयतात. तसे पळयत झाले आमच्याकडे खूप पोटेन्शियलचे भुरगे असतात आणि परफॉर्मन्सू आम्ही बरो दिल्लो असा. अंडर 14 या वर्षा आमचे चार प्लेयर खेळले असा, अंडर 16 तीग जण स्टँड बाय आशिले, अंडर 19 एकलो खेळलो असा.
धमस्कर सेज दॅट गोवन्स हॅव टू कम आउट ऑफ देअर लेड बॅक ॲटिट्यूड टू प्रोग्रेस.
की फुडल्या 3 वर्सां भितर आमचे जे अंडर 13 अंडर 14 भुरगे असतात तेच व्हडले पावण्यार पावतले अशी म्हाका आशा आसा. पण एकूच गोष्ट आम्ही मातशे सुशेगादनेस कुशीक दवरपाक जाय आणि पेरंट जे असतात तांणी भुरग्यांक फोर्स करपाक जाय. कित्याक आमची अकॅडमी इयर राऊंड असता, हे फक्त सुटये खातीर नसता. पावसान सुद्धा आम्ही इंडोरान फिटनेस अँड नेट्स करतात. फक्त एक थोडो जून महिन्यात आम्ही एक थोडो भुरग्यांक रिकवरी खातीर ब्रेक दिता आणि एक्झामी खातीर थोडो इल्लो ब्रेक दिता. जेव्हा एक्झाम असते 8 दिस पहिली ब्रेक दिता.
रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मडगाव समीर भट.
If you've missed our bulletin, log on to prudentmedia.in or follow us on Twitter @prudentgoa or meet us on Facebook @facebook.com/prudentmedia. With this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi poritat Prudent. You're watching Prudent.